شاء الله. الحمد لله والله الحديث regarding the splashed lands, the hadith of the authority of Zuhair ibn Muhammad, which has been recorded in Kanzul Ummal. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم mentions that Allah has blessed, إن الله تبارك ما بين العريش إلى فرات. Allah has blessed all that land which is between العريش, which is in Egypt, and between فرات, which is the Euphrates River. But specifically, he has made the land of Palestine holy. Subhanallah. What an honor to be standing on this land of Palestine, on this holy part of the land. Subhanallah. This is behind me, the Dome of the Rock. Let us make this, you know, really understand the holiness of this area. Alhamdulillah, we understand the holiness of Mecca. We understand the holiness of Medina. But are we really understanding the holiness of Palestine, the holiness of Aqsa? We need to make it part of our life. We need to understand what this area means. In the Quran, Allah has mentioned it. In the Ahadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has mentioned it. It was holy. Allah has made it holy. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has mentioned it. He did it. It was how holy it is. Are we really looking after this holy land? Are we really looking after it? Is it really make that a reality? It should be part of our, wherever we go, we should come to this place. Rather than going here and there and spending money here and there, why not visit this place? Why not spend money around in the people and around the area of this place, around Aqsa? May Allah grant all of us the understanding. Inshallah, make an intention today to visit this land in the first opportunity, inshallah. First opportunity, the Holy Land. Make an intention today, inshallah. And make dua to Allah that, oh Allah, take me to that land where every Prophet of Allah prayed. This virtue is not even to Mecca, it is not even to Medina, but Aqsa is that land, Baytul Maqdis in London, where every Prophet of Allah prayed together on the night of Mi'raj. May Almighty Allah, first of all, give me the understanding, give me the value of this land, give all of us the understanding until we meet again, inshallah, for the 10th hadith. Jazakum Allahu khayra, wassalamu alaykum. ورحمة الله وبركاته.